My name is JT Garcia. I am a multimedia major, and this is currently my third year at Fresno State. My favorite spot on campus, I don't know the name, but it's right in front of the Madden Library, where those little small cement cube things are, where the trees are. Well, I really like this tree because it gives me some good shade for the spot I'm sitting in right now. This is like my favorite spot to sit in. It's a nice, relaxing area. You get to see a lot of faces there from Fresno State on the daily whenever you go, because a lot of people either pass through in front of the library or either come to the library. It makes me feel relaxed in the afternoon when it's all shaded and cool, and then in the morning it's right in front of the sun, so it kind of wakes me up, makes me feel busy.